Got my mobile detailing set up. Gonna be giving a pre-wash to my Impala today, my 16 Impala. It's been sitting about 8 years now. And it's full of dirt and everything. So I'm gonna clean it out before I start rebuilding the suspension and stuff. There was tons of dirt hidden behind the trim. I just really sprayed it out to get it all out. So in this video, I'm concentrating on getting all the dirt out that's accumulated over the last 8 years. I'm not gonna be doing any paint correction just yet. I'm gonna be focused on just getting it clean so that I can work on the vehicle and get it running again. Then after the vehicle's running and the suspension's rebuilt, I can focus on getting the paint cleaned up. As you can see, the paint's still very dull, but the car is clean now. I'll be providing updates with more videos on the work I do and then eventually shining up the paint and cleaning the interior.